Hi everyone, Justin with an update on the deep field scenario. 2-year-old filly, you can see her here on the inside, just doing some slow pace work. She's been in the stable now for a few weeks and really doing everything right. You can see her there, ears pricked, doing it easily. So Rob will step her up over the next few weeks and see how she copes with the increase in the pace, and we'll be in touch over the next couple of weeks.